Here's to this one, sing along. Well, it was all that I could do to keep from crying. So trying to see, so useless every night. You don't have to call me darling, darling. Never even call me by my name. Well, you don't have to call me Wayland Jennings. You don't have to call me Charlie Brown. And you don't have to call me Merle anymore. Hello, you're on. You never even call me by my name. I've heard my name a few times from my iPhone, and I've seen it all signs where I play. But the only time I know leave it out and cold. Jesus has his final judgment day. Well, so I'll hang around as long as you will let me. I'll never mind it in the rain. You never even call me by my name. The story behind this song goes, it was written by a guy named Steve Goodman, who sent it over to David Allen Coe. The big old note attached to it said it's the most perfect country western song. Steve Goodman listened to it, or David Allen Coe listened to it, said, no, it's not. It doesn't say anything at all about mama, trains, trucks, prisons, or getting drunk. So Steve Goodman sat down and wrote another verse to it, including mama's, trains, trucks, prisons, and getting drunk. Sent it to David Allen Coe. He liked it. It was a big old hit. So we're going to count down mama's, trains, trucks, prisons, and getting drunk. Here we go. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison. And I went to pick her up in the rain. Before I could get to the station in my pickup truck, she got run over by a vehicle country.